This video is about the monopolistic competition in the short run. So this is our x-axis, which is the quantity, our y-axis, which is the price, our demand curve is downward sloped, and our marginal revenue curve is downward sloped. Then we'll draw our average total cost, which is U-shaped, and then we'll draw our marginal cost, which will intersect average total cost at minimum. Then our profit maximizing output is the same condition applies for all types of market structure. The profit maximizing condition for perfect competition, monopolistic competition, oligopoly and monopoly is marginal revenue is equal to marginal cost. Our marginal revenue is the blue line. Our marginal cost is the green line. The point of intersection is this point. So we will go down. It will give us our profit maximizing output, which will give it simple Q star. Then I will go up till I intersect with the demand curve, go horizontally in order to get our price. Then I'd like to make a relationship between price and average total cost. So at this profit maximizing output, which is Q star, I will go up till I intersect with average total cost, then move horizontally, and this will be my average total cost. As you see here, price is bigger than average total cost. And at the same time, at this point, our average total cost is not at minimum, because we know that marginal cost intersect average total cost at minimum. And you discover that here is not the minimum point. Therefore, since price is bigger than average total cost, it means that our profit is bigger than zero. This means that we have economic profit, or we call it supernormal profit or abnormal profit. On the graph, it will be this green area. Let's get another example for monopolistic competition. So this is our demand curve, which is downward slope, our marginal revenue curve, which is downward sloped. This is our U-shaped of average total cost. And this is our marginal cost, which intersects average total cost at minimum. Our profit maximizing condition is marginal revenue equals marginal cost. Marginal revenue is the blue line. Marginal cost is the green line. The point of intersection is here. We will go down till we get our profit maximizing quantity, which is Q star. Then we'll go up till we intersect with the demand curve. Move horizontally, we'll get the price. Then we will go up again in order to get our average total cost. So it will intersect with our average total cost curve. Move horizontally, it will give us our average total cost. As you see here, our price is lower than average total cost. And here, average total cost is not at minimum. Consequently, since the price is lower than average total cost, it means that our profit is lower than zero. Therefore, we have a loss. So our orange area here refers to the loss. Our third scenario will be, this is our downward demand curve. And this is our marginal revenue downward sloped curve. This is our U-shaped average total cost, and this is our marginal cost. And remember, marginal cost intersects average total cost at minimum. Our profit maximizing output is marginal revenue equals marginal cost. Marginal revenue is the blue line, marginal cost is the green line. The point of intersection is here. You go down until we get our Q star, which is our profit maximizing quantity. I will go up till I intersect with the demand curve, move horizontally in order to get the price. You'll discover that in this example, our price and average total cost are tangent to Q star, profit maximizing quantity, which means it's the same as average total cost. Therefore, price is equal to average total cost. Our average total cost is not at minimum. Consequently, our economic profit is equal to zero. This means that we have zero economic profit.